Definition of Sedna. Planet Sedna is a distant and mysterious world located in the outer reaches of our solar system. It is the most distant known object in the solar system and has been classified as a dwarf planet. It was discovered in 2003 by Michael E. Brown, who later named it Sedna after the Inuit goddess of the sea, Sidne. Sedna is believed to be the remnant of the early solar system. Exactly two decades later, Sedna has again caught the limelight of astronomers all around the world. Due to its mysterious nature, Sedna has always confused astronomers until now. Sedna is a dwarf planet by the International Astronomical Union, IAU. It was officially classified as a dwarf planet in 2008, making it the third object recognized by the IAU. It is located beyond the orbit of Neptune and is believed to be part of the Kuiper Belt, a region of icy bodies beyond the orbit of Neptune. Overview of Sedna's discovery. The discovery of Sedna has significantly impacted the field of astronomy and astrophysics. Sedna is the most distant object ever observed in the solar system, and its discovery has provided scientists with valuable insights into the formation and evolution of the outer solar system. Sedna's discovery has also helped to confirm the existence of the hypothesized Oort cloud, a vast spherical shell of icy objects that surrounds the solar system. Sedna's orbit is highly eccentric, and its perihelion is much farther from the Sun than any other known object in the solar system. This suggests Sedna is a member of the Oort cloud, and its discovery has provided further evidence to support the hypothesis. Sedna's discovery has also led to the development of new theories about the formation of the solar system. Its highly eccentric orbit suggests that it may have been affected by the gravitational pull of a passing star, which could have caused it to be flung out to its current location. This has led to the hypothesis that the solar system may have been formed from the gravitational interaction of multiple stars. Now, this is where it gets interesting for astronomers. Sedna's bizarre behaviors may have risen due to various external factors. Sedna's discovery has also helped to shed light on the mysterious Planet 9. Its highly eccentric orbit is similar to that of other objects hypothesized to be part of Planet 9's gravitational influence. This suggests that Planet 9 may indeed exist, and its discovery could help to unlock the mysteries of the outer solar system. So many secrets trapped within the unknown knowledge of Sedna. Imagine if there was a space exploration of this dwarf. Such an event would immensely benefit astronomers in their fields of study. We started talking about Sedna all the way down to Planet 9 and the Sun's interaction with other stars. Let's restrict ourselves to Sedna for now. Planet 9 can wait for now. Physical characteristics. Sedna is a giant reddish-brown dwarf planet located in the Kuiper Belt, beyond the orbit of Neptune. The surface of Sedna is believed to be composed of a mixture of water ice, methane ice, and tholins, which are organic compounds created by ultraviolet radiation. It is estimated to have a surface temperature of around minus 240 degrees Celsius. The surface is believed to be covered in craters, ridges, and other features, which are thought to have been created by impacts from other objects in the solar system. Its surface is covered in a thick layer of methane and nitrogen ice, which gives it its reddish-brown hue. Its atmosphere comprises a thin layer of methane, nitrogen, and carbon dioxide. It has a prolonged rotation period of about 20 days. Sedna's rotation is also a mystery. It is believed to be rotating very slowly, taking almost 10 days to complete one rotation, which is much slower than the other planets beyond Neptune. Also, its rotation is unsynchronized with its orbit. This suggests that it may have been affected by some external force, such as a passing star or another planet. Size and mass. It has a diameter of approximately 1,000 kilometers, around 3/4 the size of Pluto, making it the fourth largest known trans-Neptunian object. You may be wondering what trans-Neptunian objects are. Trans-Neptunian objects, TNOs, are small celestial bodies that orbit the Sun at a distance greater than Neptune. They are located in the Kuiper Belt, a region of the solar system beyond the orbit of Neptune. TNOs include dwarf planets, comets, and other small bodies. Orbital path. The mysteries of Sedna are numerous and varied. For one, its orbit is highly unusual. It is one of the most distant objects in the solar system, and its orbital path is highly inclined to the plane of the solar system, which means that it is not in the same plane as the other planets. Its orbit is much more elongated than those of the other planets. Sedna is located in the Kuiper Belt, a region beyond the orbit of Neptune that is home to many icy bodies. Its orbital path is highly elliptical, with a perihelion, closest approach to the Sun, of 76.1 astronomical units, and an aphelion, farthest distance from the Sun, of 937 astronomical units. It takes about 11,400 years for Sedna to complete one orbit around the Sun. Sedna's orbit is also vital for understanding the dynamics of the outer solar system and the possible presence of a giant, undiscovered planet beyond Neptune. Theories of origin. The origin of Sedna is also a mystery. It is believed to be a member of the Kuiper Belt, a region of icy bodies beyond Neptune, but its exact origin is unknown. The Sun's gravity may have captured it, or it may have been formed in the outer solar system and then captured by the Sun. Some astronomers believe it is a dwarf planet, while others think it is a giant comet captured by the Sun's gravity. Still, others believe it is an escaped moon of Neptune that was ejected from the planet's orbit due to gravitational interactions with other objects in the outer solar system. Following are some theories predicting the origin of Sedna. 1. Capture theory. This theory suggests that Sedna was once part of a much larger body, such as a planetesimal or dwarf planet, which was captured by the gravitational pull of the Sun. 2. The capture and ejection theory suggests that Sedna was once part of a much larger body captured by the gravitational pull of a passing star. The star ejected Sedna from its orbit, sending it into the solar system's outer reaches. 3. The planet formation theory suggests that Sedna formed from the same cloud of gas and dust that constructed the other planets in the solar system. 4. The migration theory suggests that Sedna formed in the solar system's outer reaches and then migrated inward due to gravitational interactions with other objects in the solar system. 5. Capture from interstellar space theory. This theory suggests that Sedna was captured from interstellar space by the gravitational pull of the Sun. Composition. Sedna is a rocky core surrounded by a mantle of water ice. Is it impossible? At first thought, it seems to be, but space is mysterious. You know what they say, it is what it is. The center comprises silicate rocks such as olivine, pyroxene, and possibly some iron nickel metal. The mantle is composed of a mixture of water ice, methane ice, and ammonia ice. Another mystery of Sedna is its composition. It is believed to be composed primarily of rock and ice, but its exact composition is unknown. Its reddish hue suggests that it may contain organic compounds, but this has yet to be confirmed. Potential for habitability. Sedna is located in the solar system's outer reaches and is too far from the Sun to be considered habitable. It is estimated to have a surface temperature of around minus 240 degrees Celsius, which is far too cold for any known life form to survive. Additionally, Sedna has no atmosphere and is exposed to extreme radiation levels, making it even less likely for any form of life to exist there. Despite its inhospitable environment, some scientists have suggested that there may be a subsurface ocean of liquid water on Sedna, potentially providing habitat for extremophiles. However, the conditions on Sedna are still too extreme for any known form of life to survive, and further research is needed to determine if the planet could potentially be habitable. But by creatures, we are referring to the large ones, the ones comparable to or more prominent than human beings. There still may be some tiny organisms which may survive Sedna's extremes easily. Impact of Sedna's discovery. Sedna is an intriguing and mysterious world still being studied by astronomers. Its unique orbit and composition make it an essential object for understanding the formation of the solar system. It is also of interest due to its unusual color, which may provide clues about the composition of the outer solar system. As we continue learning more about Sedna, it will undoubtedly remain an essential part of our understanding of the solar system. The mysteries of Sedna are likely to remain unsolved for some time. Its unusual orbit and composition make it a fascinating object to study. and its origin is likely to remain a mystery for many upcoming years. Nevertheless, the study of Sedna is likely to provide valuable insights into the formation and evolution of the outer solar system.